Okay, so I'm about to open 100 free Starr Drops. Mythic already? Sheesh! Alright, what do you even get? Okay, I'm fine with that. Mythic again? What? 500 credits, okay? Legendary! Let's go! What are we gonna get from the legendary? Hypercharge! Let's go! So many rares. Epic? Mythic? Legendary? Sheesh! Second legendary of the day. What are we gonna get? Let's go, BB's hypercharge! Sheesh! So on my second account, whenever there's a free hypercharge and a free legendary, I got Miko's hypercharge and BB's hypercharge on my second account. I was kind of sad because it's not my main, but I got them on my main too. Sheesh! We got a pin. We got Barley pin. Our first pin of the day. Legendary! Alright, third legendary of the day. What are we gonna get? Another hypercharge? Oh, Edgar's hypercharge. I wanted that one. That's really good hypercharge. Let's go. Ooh, we got a Chuck skin. That one's trash. But I'll take it rather than a default because I don't like being default. We got a squeak spray. Our first spray of the 100 star point, drops. Mythic? Mythic? Okay. Mythic? Mythic? Piper skin I'm not gonna use. What is it? Ew! Ew! We got a Bonnie pin. Legendary! Legendary! What are we gonna get from the legendary? We got star power. Okay. I already have Larry's other one. This one might be better ever since the nerf. I'm not sure. I haven't seen anything that said it's better. But I'm yay. Oh, that's all. We got Larry's other star power. We got Miko's hypercharge. Edgar's hypercharge. Bibby's hypercharge. A new Chuck skin and some pins and spray. Very cool.